Leon's just going to watch it happen. I guess it's too late for him anyways. It's too late for him. There's nothing Leon could do. I mean, if Chris Redfield were here, though, he'd be punching boulders and shit. He'd be getting that guy. You could guarantee, I could guarantee you, if Chris Redfield were on this mission, he would definitely save that guy. Leon is just not powerful enough. Leon's karate kicks are pretty powerful, but his boulder punches are just weak. Should I be...